Here's what I found. What are you gonna do? Let's go.
So, how long to Sapporo?
From here, it'll take approximately 12 hours under normal driving conditions, as well as a trip by ferry.
No way! I thought we were closer than that.
Guess we'll have to stop and snooze another night before we get there.
Even after landing in Hokkaido, we still have a long drive ahead of us. Will you be all right, Mako-chan?
Don't worry. I'll be able to power the whole way through.
You rock, Makoto! I like that energy!
I have to admit, I'm kind of exhausted. Thanks. I should be fine after a little rest.
That's true. We were in the camper all day. We definitely owe you a break.
Sorry for asking too much of you, Mako-chan. I wish I could drive in your stead.
Don't you worry about me. Driving's a responsibility I enjoy. Plus, it's nice listening to everyone chatter away in the back. Keeps me alert and motivated.
Then we will find a way to repay your devotion.
Ryuji, massage her shoulders at once, and procure the finest self-serve money can buy.
On it! Wait, why does it have to be me?
I'll massage you too before bed. I know this technique that works wonders on sore muscles. Us models use it all the time.
That'd be great. I could use a good massage.
Makoto? I need to apologize.
What? Why?
Because I can't help you. Even though I know how effective physical stimulation is at treating fatigue, but I'm all digital, and therefore, incapable of massaging. An AI that can't provide assistance cannot be humanity's companion. I'm as worthless as a book.
Sophia? Are you going through mood swings or something?
Yeah, no need to be so hard on yourself. You've been a great deal of help so far. We owe you a lot, Sophia.
You mean it? That makes me happy. And I do want to try this soft serve you speak of.
Her mood swung right back to normal.
Makoto, you look spent. I say we call it a day the moment we reach Hokkaido.
In that case, we should treat ourselves to some local cuisine for dinner.
Oh, I've always wanted to try wasabi soda.
No thanks. Makoto. Sapporo's just a stone's throw away.
I hear you. Hokkaido sure is vast, isn't it?
Vast enough to call it huge Kaido by my reckoning.
It's supposed to be a lot cooler up here, so hopefully that means no more stuffy, sleepless nights.
You said it. There's nothing more hellish than sleeping in a hot, sweaty tent crammed with dudes.
Hellish indeed. We're so overheated we nearly strip naked by morning time. I found it obscenely refreshing.
Just make sure you keep the nudity inside the tent, please.
Hello, Sapporo!
So this is Sapporo Central City, a bustling outpost of civilization, cradled by the untamed wilderness.
Hey, you think they're still doing the snow festival?
Are you seriously that dumb?
Well, it certainly is cooler here than Tokyo. It should be a nice change of pace.
I know we just got here, but I want to check whether there's a jail nearby. Sophia?
I do smell a jail. An intense one.
Just like Gramps said.
That means whoever Zenkichi's looking into is the monarch of Sapporo.
Then may I suggest we comb the area for intel?
Before that, I think we should hit the bath. Seriously, I've been feeling all gross since yesterday.
Agreed. It would be nice to freshen up a little first.
Then let me help. I've already located a bathing facility only 500 meters from here.
Wow, Sophia, you work quick.
Guess it's bath time for you guys, then. In the meantime, I'll be on the prowl for that intel.
Don't worry, Mona-chan. I'll rinse you down as soon as we're done.
What? No, no, I can clean myself just fine.
It's just as the data says. Cats hate getting wet.
Don't lump me in with those other furballs. I demand you give your data a full rewrite.
I'd like to try a bath. Would someone mind bringing this phone in?
Wouldn't the hot water, like, wreck it? Along with you inside?
I'm sure we can work out the details. Now, Sophia, will you guide us there?
Mm-hmm.
Get to work.
I'll just add this.
Here's what I found. You're accepting this request? You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're doing this one? You're doing this one?
Yeah, let's do this!
Everyone ready?
This is the request. Are you double-checking the request? Are you double-checking the request?
What's that?
No shadows detected here.
Don't you think?
All right. No time to waste.
Okay. I'll reveal your
right
true form.
Now's our chance to attack.
Strike!
Easy as 1, 2, 3. You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Show me your true self.
Something peculiar over there.
Keep it up! sensing any shadows just yet.
Are you double-checking the request? Here's what I found. Are you double checking the request? Are you double checking the request?
Shadows.
Huh. Take again.
Is that all?
Here you are.
Is that all?
Here you are.
Thanks.
Is that all?
Here you are.
Thanks a lot.
We've got whatever. Is that all for today? Carry your eyes. That's a popular carrier. That's a popular. Thank you. Is that all for today? Stop by again. Hey, that's stupid. Thanks.
Army, do you think Kaho-chan will like these?
I do. She'll say, thank you for the pretty flowers.
If only heaven wasn't so far away, then maybe I could see her.
Did something happen over there?
They're leaving flowers. Maybe somebody passed away.
Now that you mention it, I do recall there was an accident on the news. Something about a snow sculpture collapsing in Odori Park. It ended up taking a young girl's life. Maybe that was where it happened.
I can only imagine the sorrow her family must be suffering.
Yeah.
What's wrong? Are we not taking a bath anymore?
This is paradise.
I'll say. The heat has crept into my bones.
Yeah, that bath was pretty solid. We should go again when we're in town. Anyways, it's nice having a bath like this all to ourselves. Can't get that at home.
What's more, we're in the middle of a long journey. We must take proper measures to recover our strength and stamina.
Yeah, they do. And for sure that's got nothing to do with what we just heard. Man, this water feels great. Morgana really should have been here.
Sophia might like it as well. Though being incorporeal may pose a challenge.
She really is a mystery, ain't she? What are your thoughts on her? That much is obvious, but didn't she say something about wanting to understand people's hearts?
Ah, the heart of mankind. Try as I may, I have yet to depict its full essence in my paintings. It hides both darkness and light, mingling beauty and atrocity in its depths. Try as you may to unravel it, its enigma grows deeper still.
Not sure I can comment on that, but I do know Sophia gets along with all of us. Gets me thinking she might not need to worry about all that heart stuff.
It is indeed a logical conclusion, particularly for a sentient program. Understanding the heart would certainly prove helpful.
Yeah, what you said. She seems pretty dead set on it, too.
If that's what Sophia has decided, we should lend her our full support. She is our precious ally, after all.
True enough. She could use all the help she can get. Damn, heat's starting to get to me. Want to ditch the bath and grab some milk coffee? Whoa, that sounds good too. Now I can't make up my mind.
I protest. We're in Hokkaido, as you may recall. It would be a sin to forego its fresh dairy offerings for some artificial substitute. To appreciate it properly, we must partake right as it's squeezed from the udder, the way farmers have done for millennia.
Knock yourself out, man. All right. Body and mind refreshed.
That bath was just what we needed. Thanks for suggesting this place, Sophia. No prob. Glad I could be of service.
I noticed you guys were pretty quiet.
Well, you know.
Huh?
You have a phone call from Zenkichi.
Greetings. You are now speaking to the long arm of a law. So, you guys in Sapporo yet? I was being facetious. You do know what that means, right? Anyway, I wanted to set up a meeting. How about I swing by the RV in the evening?
Zenkichi's gonna meet us? Then let's go be ready for it.
Now that we're all together, let's talk about the Monarch of Sapporo. Our suspect's name is Mariko Hyodo. Oh, and wait for it. She's the mayor of Sapporo Central.
Our target's a mayor? No way! Wouldn't that make her the most influential person in Sapporo?
How could someone like that be a monarch? This is true. Such things have happened before.
How'd you find out she's the one?
Because everybody's suddenly in love with her. Mayor Hyodo's approval rating now sits at a lofty 88%. She gained 50 points in the last 2 months alone.
Did you say 50?
So she got crazy popular out of nowhere?
It's more than just crazy. It's unheard of.
There's more. Last month, three city councilmen who opposed her bill admitted to corruption and resigned. Any remaining councilmen who opposed her suddenly became her most fervent advocates. Not to mention the elections coming up. It's all too convenient. Rumor has it, Hyodo wants to expand her political influence to the national level. PubSec's been investigating that. But, alas, we haven't run across any solid leads just yet. So, what do you make of all this? Bingo. And that's where you come in.
It is suspicious, I will admit.
But we'd need a keyword to confirm whether she's a monarch or not.
That won't be a problem. She's already referenced Emma several times in her speeches, meaning there's a good chance she's been announcing her keyword in public.
So you're saying we can find out her keyword if we go see her speak?
Very likely, yes. In fact, Hyodo's going to be in Suzushino on the 10th making a speech. Since it's close to the election, the crowds may well be in the thousands.
That's a grip.
If she is indeed changing people's hearts, then perhaps this is no surprise.
Is something wrong, Haru?
No, it's just... It's hard to explain. Mariko Hyodo. The name seems familiar somehow.
I mean, she is the mayor of town. Maybe you've heard her name on TV.
Possibly. Sorry, let's put that aside for now.
Whatever you do, don't try and contact her directly. I'm saying this to keep you safe. It'll be a downright pain in the ass if she finds out we're onto her. I suggest you enjoy your leisure time until the day of the speech.
Hey, should we tell him what happened with Ichinose-san? She's an important part of our investigation now.
All right.
You two have something you want to share?
You made a deal with the inventor of Emma?
Wait, hold on. That's Kuan Ichinose, you said? Where have I heard that before? Right, she was on my report. Ichinose's the one who wrote Emma from scratch.
Were you looking into her?
I was looking into Medice, actually. It wasn't long before her name popped up. The famous inventor who sold off Emma to Medice. Tell me, how'd you get cozy with someone like that?
Oh, well, I guess it just sort of happened.
What matters is her familiarity with Emma. If anyone abuses it, she could help us find out who and why.
Only Ichinose knows Emma's ins and outs, no matter what version it is.
Makes sense. The report didn't make her out to be somebody dangerous. And while she does sound like a valuable source of info, I really want you guys to be more careful about this operation. I'm trusting you guys a lot by sharing all this classified intel. So I'd prefer you don't go creating liabilities like this behind my back.
Understood. We'll take your advice to heart.
Good. And besides, shouldn't I be your go-to guy for help? Seeing you guys run off making confidants left and right makes me feel like a lonely old man.
Are you trying to gain our trust or get attention?
Hate to say it, Gramps, but we do shit on our own because your help only gets us so far.
What? It's not my fault I'm not an expert on all this cognitive mumbo-jumbo. And would it kill you to ditch the Gramps? I'm as fly as any one of you kids. At least say something. I don't need your pity.
You're the one bringing it up.
Never mind that. Point is, there's a speech on the 10th, and I'm counting on you to be there.
I wish there was something we could do until then. I'm not a fan of waiting.
What else can we do but be prepared and keep ourselves in top condition?
It's like Zenkichi said earlier. Let's enjoy our leisure time and make the most of our trip.
Hey, since we're in Hokkaido, we should chow down on seafood.
I hear Hokkaido soup curry is also not to be missed.
I'd like to visit the former government office. Their flowers are supposed to be breathtaking.
Okay, then I'll set a route that takes us to each of those destinations.
Thanks, Sophia. The directions are all yours tomorrow. Check it out. It's actually pretty hip for such an old place.
It was once the main office for the Hokkaido government. Now it remains a symbol of the island and an important cultural property.
Simply marvelous. There's a stillness and symmetry here that ignites my artist's soul.
And the garden is so lovely. How many kinds of flowers do you think there are? What's going on over there?
This flower is completely wilted! How could you overlook this?
Ma'am, I'm so sorry! It's just, this summer's been much hotter than last year.
Spare me your excuses! This flower bed is one of the city's main points of attraction. Have you forgotten you work for the most powerful woman in Sapporo Central? Perhaps you won't much longer.
Please, no! I'll do anything to fix this!
You can keep your eyes glued to these flowers around the clock for all I care. Just do not let this happen again.
Then that's what I'll do, Mayor.
Jeez, that's one scary lady.
Oh, hold on. Did he just call her Mayor?
Oh, are you all here for sightseeing? I'm sorry you had to witness such unprofessional behavior from our staff during your visit.
Oh, no.
Could it be? You're Haru-chan.
Huh?
Of course you wouldn't recognize me. You were tiny the last time I saw you.
It's me, Mariko Hyodo. Your father, President Okumura, was a very good friend of mine.
Hyodo?
She's the mayor?
Okay, guys, don't panic.
Could it be...
You're Mari-san?
Yes, yes. Oh, that lifts my heart. It's been ever so long.
Haru, do you know this lady?
Yes, of course I do. She used to come visit me back when I was little. Mari-san was one of my father's clients. They used to go golfing all the time. And she'd always keep me company whenever I was bored or lonely.
Some freaking coincidence.
Ooh, you got that right.
Haru-chan, I'm so sorry about what happened to your father.
Oh, no. Thank you for your concern.
Well, if there's anything that's been troubling you, you know that I'm here for you with open arms.
I appreciate you saying that, but I'm okay. I have good people managing my company, and I'm working hard to finish my degree. And while I'm grateful to be surrounded by such wonderful people, I still have to walk on my own 2 feet.
Haru-chan, my, how you've grown.
Mari-san, I'm not a little kid anymore.
Oh, please forgive me. It seems my emotions got the better of me. Now then, are you here visiting with your friends? I hope you're all enjoying Sapporo to the fullest. Rest assured, my staff is working hard to make Sapporo a beautiful and worthwhile destination for all. Don't just stare at the ground. Replace these hideous flowers at once.
I'm on it!
Way, they all start slacking off. I'm sorry you had to see it. Now, as much as I'd like to keep chatting, there are preparations to be done. This election has kept me busy night and day, but do let me know if there's any way I can help you.
Sorry to be so blunt, but she seems really two-faced.
Mari-san, you used to be so kind to everyone.
You think maybe she's not the monarch we're after?
I don't know. We just saw her go apeshit on that guy. Normal people don't get pissed over plants.
Are you okay, Haru?
Yes, I'm fine. Just a little surprised is all. Oh, and sorry I didn't get her keyword. I was preoccupied.
Yeah, it's like we discussed. We'll hear it when she makes her speech.
Makoto's right. Our chance will come. For today, let's go around asking for rumors on Hyodo and make that our objective.
Yes. I'd like to find out what changed her.
Mm-hmm.
How can I help you?
You done?
Here you go.
You done?
Want yours?
You done?
Here you go.
That all?
Want yours?
You done?
wired.
You done? Here you go. You done? Here you go.
Come again.
Got it all. Is this what you'd like? Here you go.
Oh.
Yeah. Is this what you'd like? Here you go. Is this what you'd like? Here you go. Is this what? Here you go. Thanks so much.
How may I help you?
Is that what you want?
Here you are.
Is that what you want?
Here you are.
Thank you.
Waiting for you. It seems that you and your friends are becoming much stronger. However, the shadow of calamity creeps ever closer to your path. Please bear this in mind. I'm sorry, but I know not its true nature. As for the topic at hand, I summoned you here to notify you about your power of the wild card. The number of personas you can maintain has increased due to your growth. Your potential to wield multiple personas comes with endless possibilities. Hone this power alongside the companions with whom you've formed unbreakable bonds, and prepare for the coming calamity. Whatever else you may need, I'm here for you. Hello, Trickster. You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registering? Would you like to register? This persona has been registered in its present condition. You wish to strengthen it? How much power will you add? How much power will you add? How much power will you add? This is what you've chosen. The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. How much power will you add? This is what... The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. How much power will you add? This is what you've chosen. The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. How much power will you... This is what you've chosen. The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. How much power will you add? This is what you've... The power of your mask has strengthened this persona. You wish to browse the entry... What would you like to... This persona has been registered in its present condition. Performing a fusion, it seems that it can gain new power. Choose which skill. This the persona. Be born anew. It seems that it can gain new power. 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 You wish to browse? You have no personas to register.
Into a cult?
Her popularity is unbelievable. Do you think everyone here had their hearts changed?
Crowds have a tendency to attract people. I imagine some of them came of their own volition.
Haru.
Look, Yodo has her phone out.
She's gonna say, be ready.
I'm sure you're all familiar with Emma, yes? I'm also no stranger to technology. So please feel free to add me. For those of you listening outside Sapporo, outside Hokkaido, or even outside the country, this invitation extends to each of you as well. The keyword is Snow City. Well, there you have it.
The whole audience is friending her.
Shouldn't we be stopping her right now?
No. Causing a scene here would only draw unwanted attention. I hate to say it, but all we can do for now is watch.
We can at least be glad we got the keyword. Now we can infiltrate Hyodo's jail anytime we like.
The smell here in Suzushino isn't too strong. Getting inside the jail won't be a problem.
So the preparations have been made.
Then let's go, everyone. If Mari-san really is the monarch, only we can stop her. We can't let her toy with the hearts of innocent people.
True that.
All right. Then let's ready up and begin infiltration.
Which one? There's a sale happening. like this. Thank you very much. How many would you like? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. How many would you like? You please for your patronage. You please for your patronage. How many would you like? You put it to good use, okay? Which one?
Time to cook.
I'll lend a hand. This one, hmm?
Very nice.
You're a natural at this. This one, hmm?
All done.
It's finished. Sure, that sounds great.
Hmm?
That was pretty good.
Well then, shall we get back to work?
Hey, what do you think that is?
No shadows. At least, not right up ahead.
What's fire?
Make way for the Phantom!
Let's give it our all! We're running out of steam now! Time to pull out all the stops!
Easy as one, two, three!
Let's move on.
What's that? Fire!
Shadow looking good. Please don't get in our way.
Don't you think?
All right. No time to waste.
Shadow. Fire!
Fear in our hands. Let's move them aside.
Come on! Let's get him!
Fire! Right here! Finally! Let up! Fire. Finish him off! easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
That's fire!
Nothing on my radar. Looks like we're safe for now.
sensing something nearby.
There's a checkpoint here. We could always head back right now.
Right, let's head back. Leave it to me.
Thank you.
Now, shall we go? Let's get to...
I should write something.
Here's what I found. You're accepting this request? Okay, you're doing this one? Time to get to work. You're doing this one? Okay, you're doing this one? Time to get to work. You're accepting this request? Okay, let's do our best. You're doing this one?
Yes, let's go.
What's next for us?
Huh. Ooh, this may be relevant to my interests.
Looks like we're safe here.
It's a shadow. Careful, everyone.
Fire!
I'm ready.
Fire!
Leave it to me.
Fire!
The enemy's busy. This is your chance. Start wailing on
it. Yeah? Grab it. Fire!
It doesn't like electricity. I know it's safe, but don't get sloppy.
It's over?
That flew by.
Show me your true self.
No time to waste.
Ooh, we're in a good spot.
Don't let your guard down.
It's over.
Someone looks happy. Was that not a challenge?
Let's move on.
Target's in sight. Let's take it out. We'll finish them off in one blow.
Still a lot of
time. Hey, Kevin! Your goal! Battle's almost won! innocent!
Easy as 1, 2, 3. You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
You're in our way.
We found something.
That takes care of that. Here's what I found. You're already working on this one.
I don't see any shadows.
What's that? Focus.
Huh.
Maybe we should stop by?
Let's go.
An easy win, don't you think?
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Looks like the enemy's panicking. I'm shooting at him. I'm still moving up a lot of enemies. You might want to keep him down.
It's over.
But what?
Show me your true self.
Proceed with extreme caution. As long as we can see it,
let's go.
The battle is out.
Here we go. Let's finish this quickly.
That was a good one.
You're all going down.
Persona! Jack-o'-lantern, Silky! You're mine.
Okay, let's keep the man.
This. That all you got?
Let's move on. Should we take a look?
Stop it!
careful. There's a shadow lurking around.
Take this!
Make way for the ship!
Go, go, go!
Let's go! McCoy! Still Jack Lantern! Grab it, Sam!
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit it deeper! Come on, Joker!
You remain! Let's finish them off!
Like a walk in the park.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
I sure hope this is useful.
Huh. Take this!
It's showtime! Go for it, Joker!
Come! You're mine!
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
There aren't any shadows nearby.
Get to work!
Here's what I found. Are you double checking the request? Mission accomplished. Are you double checking the request? Mission accomplished. You're already working on this one. Are you double checking the request? Are you double checking the request? You're already working on this one.
Yes, let's go.
Hey, what do you think that is?
Fire!
Make way for the spirit!
Oh, we'll fall to my blade. Persona! Ravage them!
What do you think, sis? That was great, Joker!
It's over.
All battles were this easy.
Here's hoping the next one is easy.
No way am I gonna lose!
You're mine!
You gave me one enemy! The enemy's hard enough! Now we'll spend our nuclear attack!
That was too easy.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Take this!
I can see it.
Take this!
What's that?
Take this!
Focus. I can see it.
Sure hope this is useful.
What's that?
Uh-oh. I think they're onto us. Huh. Be more alert from now on.
Take this!
Focus. I can see it.
Take this!
Focus. What's that? I can see it.
The shadow's here.
Focus.
Be careful, everyone.
What's that?
Okay, on to the next one.
It's a shadow. Stay alert.
Take this!
Take this!
What is that? Can we take a look?
Fire!
This fight is ours! Super!
Soda! Suki!
You're mine!
Let's give it all!
Done! Strike! Mission complete! Gone!
What I found. You're already working on this one.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
It's a shadow. Stay focused.
You're all going down!
McCoy! Still jack-o'-lantern!
Go, go, go! I'm gonna talk to you.
Let's go! Persona! Ravage them! Strike!
Your
mind!
It's
over!
Let us get you!
Don't you think?
All right. No time to waste. Looks like there aren't any shadows here.
I can see it. What's that? I can see it. What's that?
Something. Looks like they're...
go. Why don't we see what that is? No shadows detected here.
Fire!
My!
Okay. There. This one. There. This one. Okay. There. Let's see.
Hmm.
Did I get that word?
Fix it!
Oh, I'm powerful, but it's weak to play!
Damn it!
to work.
This is the... Are you double-checking the request? Mission accomplished. Are you double-checking the request? Mission accomplished. Are you double-checking the request? Good job! What are you looking for? What are you selling? Comment. Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure? Comment. Are you sure? Are you sure? Comment. Are you sure? Comment. Are you sure? Comment. Are you sure? Things are discounted right now. You should buy something. You want things for your patronage? You thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? You thank you very much. How many would you like? You thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? You thank you very much. How many would you like? You're buying quite a bit. How many would you like? You thanks for your patronage. How many would you like? You thank you very much. How many would you like? You thank you very much. Which one? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage! You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage! You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want to equip that? Put it to good use, okay? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Thanks for your patronage! Who is it for? Are you coming? Are you coming? Are you sure coming? Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you sure? Are you coming? Are you sure coming? Are you sure? Who is it for? Which one? You want this one? Do you want to equip that? Put it to good use. Oh, who is it for? What are you selling? Comment, are you sure?
What should we make?
Is it cooking time?
Yeah!
Yes.
Check it out. That's
That's what you're getting. Thanks.
Take a look around. That's a popular choice.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hi, welcome. I'll see you again, right?
I should write something.
City encased in ice. Its serenity belies a yawning desolation.
So cold. Why is it so cold in the summer?
The fact that we can enter this jail means that Mari-san really is the monarch.
Noir.
It's okay. My main concern is returning everyone's desires.
There's a building in the distance that looks like a castle. Should we go there?
Yeah, that's where the desires gotta be.
Okay, then let's make investigating that castle our top priority.
All right.
Intruders! Get them!
Shadows! Defeat them and move on! Your defense got cut!
This is it!
Shadows were to ambush.
Be strong, Oracle. It's a shadow. Stay focused.
I'll reveal your true.
You!
Let's finish them off.
Its weakness is fire. Turn him to it, Chris. Get a move
on. Wait, it's over?
That's someone here. Fire.
I won't pull back. Engaging the enemy.
Take
it. Don't forget it, a follow-up attack.
It's over.
You learned from this battle. Okay, on to the next one.
Shadow located. Awaiting
Show
orders.
Me your true self.
Are we here or what?
Don't let your guard down.
What's that?
Okay, good to go.
Look, a shadow. What do we do?
Fire!
This is your chance. It's showtime!
Persona!
Let us win your weaknesses! Control, Joker!
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
All right, no time to waste.
Fire!
Finish him off!
Easy as one, two, three.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
We sense a shadow lurking about. Proceed with extreme caution.
What's that?
This was over before it began. Good job, everyone.
Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
I've located a treasure chest. Let's open it.
What's inside, Joker?
No shadows detected here.
Focus. I can see it.
Let's go.
Huh? This compass.
Fire!
Make for excellent paint.
Persona!
Oh, nice, Joker! I hit its weakness!
That's the way, Joker!
Keep it coming!
So this is what snow is like. It's all white and crunchy.
Just don't roll around in it, Sophie. Blend in so much, we might lose you.
They'd put up a fight.
Castle should be just beyond here.
How far does this ice wall go?
Doesn't seem like we can just break through it.
This place is so cold and empty. It's chilling to think this is how someone sees the world.
It's over for me. Getting so sleepy. Ah. Oracle has fainted.
Come on, stop fooling around. There must be an alternate route somewhere. Huh. Is also blocked off. And our only option is to follow this route. Let's take it as far as we can.
Very well. We shall analyze our surroundings and find a proper solution.
No! It's cold as balls out here! If we start jogging, I'm gonna freeze in place.
So says the jock of the group.
Hey, what else can I do? Every second we waste, that old hag gets another heart in the back.
Skull's right. We need to keep moving.
Yes, let's explore the castle perimeter and figure out the secret to getting in.
I'll reveal your true form.
Your call. Look, you're panicking!
You're gonna run right through them!
Weakest head? Nullifies curse. Just be careful.
rises to serve our strength.
Hey, watch your health! I'm getting wrecked out there!
You're mine!
I'll exploit your weaknesses! That was great, Joker!
Let's go!
Falling on your boat! Show them what we can do!
Persona!
Let me get out of here! Roger!
One out.
This was over before it began. Good job, everyone.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle. Ooh, a treasure chest! Lucky us!
Oh, cool. I'll take it.
Let's go.
No.
a shadow nearby.
Looks like the enemy's panicking.
A shadow! What do we do?
I believe believe there's a checkpoint nearby.
Don't you think?
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Looks like there aren't any shadows here.
There's a shadow nearby. Be careful.
This fight is ours.
No hurry.
Okay, here goes.
I'll just add this.
And shall we head back?
Thank you very much. How many would you like? You please for your patronage. You you please for your patronage? How many would you like? You please for your patronage? Which one? Who is it for?
What should we make?
Are you going to cook? Good choice.
Very nice.
Always improving, I see.
Is that what you... Thank you very much. It's a popular... Thank you very much. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you again. Is that all? Thanks a lot.
Noticed.
How can I help you? You done? Here you go. At all? Want yours at all? Here you go. You done? Here you go. You done? Here you go. You done? Here you go. At all? Want your seat? Thank you.
What's on the menu?
Ah, you're gonna cook? Looks good to me.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at this!
I'll just add this.